Hi Scouts, Sir Bats TV here. Our topic today is suddenly devastating explosion in the port of Beirut, dated August 4, 2020. A scout of Lebanon emerged quickly among the first responders supporting the relief efforts. The explosion resulted in the more than 100 fatalities, thousands of injuries, and more than 300,000 homeless people. Our prayers to our brothers and sisters in Lebanon on behalf of the WOSM of the Lebanese.
Oh my God!
Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our channel. And this is Sir Vats TV. Until the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.